Enough. Walk with me. Perhaps we should find you something a little less challenging.
I don't understand. I planned everything. Let me do it again.
Once upon a time.
Really?
This is a good one, I promise. What is the key to life on Earth?
Water.
Water. Time, the origins of water, and indeed life on our home planet, remained an absolute mystery. So we began searching for answers beyond Earth. Where could all this water have come from? In time, we turned to comets. 1 trillion celestial balls of ice, dust, complex molecules left over from the birth of our solar system. Once thought of as messengers of doom and destruction, and yet so enchanting, and we were to catch one. A staggeringly ambitious plan.
Are you talking about the Rosetta Mission?
Throw me the probe. We harnessed whole planets and their gravity to chase down the comet. So many things could have gone wrong. A failure at launch, an error in the calculations, collisions, so many unknowns. With the technology we had back then, we may as well have been shooting from a slingshot. And tell me, what was it all for?
Knowledge.
Yes, but we also wanted to show what was possible.
From the archives. There were bigger missions after.
Yes, it was the first one to catch a comet. Ambition. Stubbornness. Nothing has changed. We fall, we pick ourselves up again, and we adapt. I was watching you earlier. You actually did everything right. I destroyed your rock. I needed to see how you would react. You're ready. Reset. Nicely done. Let's begin.